This is the Plaza, the music center in Los Angeles, California, which tonight is a suburb of Hollywood. Since early morning, crowds have gathered in the rain to watch the stars who arrived earlier for tonight's ceremony.
As you well know by now, this is the 51st Annual Academy Awards. 2 hours of sparkling entertainment spread out over a four-hour show.
I haven't seen so much expensive jewelry go by since I watched Sammy Davis Jr.'s house sliding down Coldwater Canyon.
Heaven Can Wait showed it might be possible for someone to die and come back to life. A notion which scares the hell out of Christina Crawford.
I think Godfather Part II has an excellent chance of winning. Neither Mr. Price nor Mr. Waterhouse have been heard from in 4 days.
He's supposed to be Charlton Heston's part of the show, but somehow he hasn't shown up.
I'm also very happy that I didn't hear anyone call out, "It's about time."
I wish that Harpo and Chico would be here to share with me.
You're more used to getting Oscars than giving them out.
Since he isn't here, I'll always cherish this for him.
Time it was, and what a time it was, it was.
For my mother and my father.
A time of innocence, a time of confidence.
Chief Dan Jord.
Long ago it must be.
Now, can I have some more of the nominees?
I have
wrong glasses
on. Preserve your memories. They're all that's left.
Hold it.
I read that line wrong.
I told you to put the cards down. I know this part. Put them down.
Hope they haven't got a cause.
I have been asked by the Academy to make the following statement regarding a statement that was made by a winner.
These awards have not, up to, and including tonight, been bought and paid for.
There's a great deal to say, and I'm not going to say it tonight. I would just like to really thank you very much.
These actions serve the legitimate interest of the American people and the Vietnamese people.
He very regretfully cannot accept this very generous award.
This looks like Liberace's sauna bath.
I want to thank my son, Francis Ford Coppola, for being up here, because without him, I wouldn't be here. However, If I wasn't here, he wouldn't be here either, right?
If you cats don't laugh, nobody gonna know it ain't true.
May I have the envelope, please?
And here it is.
The winner is upside down.
The winner is Goldie Hawn.
Oh my God. The winner is George C. Scott.
Boy, ain't that pretty.
Jack Lemmon for Save the Tiger.
It's a great, great thrill for me, and very unexpected.
Creativity and filmmaking.
Streak, honey, streak.
Quite likely.
That's a pretty hard act to follow.
The winner is John Williams for Fiddler on the Roof.
John Williams for Jaws.
John Williams for Star Wars.
John Wayne in Cuba.
Wow. I'd have known that, I'd have put that patch on 35 years earlier. But
Ellen Burstyn in Alice Doesn't Live Here Anymore.
The winner is Glenda Jackson.
Glenda Jackson.
Robert De Niro in The Godfather.
Rosalind Russell will accept the Oscar on behalf of Miss Helen Hayes.
Bob Fosse for Cabaret.
Francis Ford Coppola for The Godfather.
Lena Wertmüller.
Evergreen. Barbara Streisand.
I was going to thank all the little people and...
I want to thank the Academy again, as it were.
And I want to thank myself because I think I earned it.
Jason Robards in Juliet.
I'm holding that right.
This is Lou Tyson.
Lee Roman.
John Voight in Coming Home.
Thank you very much, Evie.
Midnight Cowboy.
The winner is Patton, Frank McCarthy.
The winner is The French Connection.
Albert S. Ruddy.
Godfather.
Sting.
Godfather Part 2.
One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest.
Annie Hall. Charles H. Johnson.
The Deer Hunter.
And I'd like to thank Miss Pickford, who incidentally, I believe, was the first actor to get a percentage of her pictures. And speaking of a percentage, last but not least, my agent, who about 10 years ago advised me that I had no business being an actor. Thank you.